In this video, I'm going to show you how to insert a hyperlink in a PDF for free. This is perfect if you've created a cheat sheet or checklist for your clients, subscribers, or audience and want to redirect them to a blog post, to your site, or to an affiliate link from the PDF document you created. And don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. Welcome to Yes to Tech, where we empower non-techie online entrepreneurs like you to maximize your online presence. First of all, if you don't know how to create a PDF form, make sure you watch my video on how to design gorgeous lead magnets and PDFs in Canva. The link to it is below this video. Okay, so once you have that PDF form ready, open up your browser and open a site called PDF Escape, which is a free online PDF editor. Click on Choose File to locate and open your existing PDF form that you want to insert a hyperlink to. So as you'll notice, the PDF you created will open up in your browser. Let's say I want to add a link to where it says www.yestotech.com over here. To do so, all you have to do is click on the link from the top left-hand side and then click and drag so that your link box covers the word or words you want to be linked. Once I release my cursor, this pop-up over here will appear. I can either link this box we just created to a URL or to another page in this PDF document. I'll go ahead and select URL and type in the URL in the space provided. And then click OK. If you made a mistake in the link box's size, you can resize it by placing your cursor on top of these black squares and resizing the box so that it's in the shape you want. Once you're satisfied with your link box's appearance, just click on this gray area around the PDF. To create a new link box, just repeat the same process we went through. To delete a link box, just right-click on it and click on Delete Object. If you made a mistake and want to change the link to something else, you can also right-click on the link box, click on Object Properties, and then edit the URL. When you've added all links to your PDF document, click on this green button on the left-hand side panel to save and download your PDF with clickable links. Now, when you open it, you'll see that everywhere you added a link box, you can go ahead and click on it, and it'll redirect you to that URL. And that's it! Now you know how to insert a hyperlink in a PDF for free. Again, the link to PDF Escape, the free online PDF editor that we used in this video, is in the description box below if you'd like to check it out. I now want to hear from you. Let me know if you plan on using PDF Escape to add hyperlinks to the PDF documents you create. If you want to have a step-by-step guide on how to design gorgeous lead magnets and PDFs using free tools, make sure to download the free how to create a freebie in Canva guide by clicking on the link in the description box below. If you liked this video, give me a like below, share it with your friends, and make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.